which he didn't, like, mm-hmm.
You're
going to get passed up by fucking third string guys on your team, you know?
I feel like, yeah.
Oh, sorry. I totally forgot. Introductions, of course. That's Luca. He's the freshman I adopted my senior year, and we've kind of been friends ever since. He's one hell of a sports fanatic, loves the Miami Dolphins, and is kind of the registered playboy of the group. Just don't let him know I said that. And I guess since we're here, let me introduce you to some of the other guys. This is Sully. He's voted the most hydrated man on the planet, he's also a registered fighter in jiu-jitsu, and he's one hell of an actor. And lastly for today, we got Augustine. He's got one wicked set of hair, he's also one of the most kind and genuine people you ever meet, and he's also kind of the reason I got into all this YouTube stuff. Well, that's everyone for today. I'll let you guys get back to the video. Later.
I took a banana and I was mad. Hey,
turn this shit up.
Oh, God.
I know, I just want to get it, you know.
In 17 miles, take exit 64 beyond just turned it down. Drive.
Okay.
I'm in stable. That's just
my fucking, the one plan for the day. Shit.
Well, can we just go to the Red Rock pool? Or do you have to have a room?
I think you have to have a room.
Can we just lie about having a room?
In half a mile. No, you just like skate.
Oh. Can we riz up someone to get a room?
I mean, we could drop Jesus. $50, get a room. Nah.
Just to go to the fucking pool?
I heard is that movie out?
Yeah.
Right,
I think so, right? Hold on, actually, someone check that before someone we make the same mistake.
We can always see Ghost Protocol, but I think it's Protocol.
I was really down for the fucking pool.
Dude, I was so excited.
Yeah.
It's terrible.
How's it looking over there?
Let's see Mamma Moo, My Con, the movie at 7 p.m.
If we want to feel sad, we can see The Sound of Freedom.
Hell yeah, dude. We can see the
Red
Haunted
Rock's
Mansion.
Got a 12:30 showing.
We should say talk to me.
We'll grab a little snack. We'll get there. We get there 11:47. 12:30, that means it starts at 12:50. We have an hour to eat.
I can only carry like 4 plates max. They got appetizers. Now I'm making 3 trips back to the kitchen.
Mm-hmm.
But if you put it on a tray, just a big tray, and you just learn how to balance the tray, I can make the entire trip with one go. The difference it is for food runners to carry food on their forearms like they do here, or just to put it on a tray. But the tray is. A little piece of a little mango.
Mango.
On the bowl.
Damn, look at the hole.
Fuck with the post. We fuck with the post.
Fucking with the post? Fucking with the post?
Stay quiet.